So, you've been forced to make videos from home, huh? Well, you've come to the right place. Today, I'll be taking you through a step-by-step process on how to film videos from home. Before you get started, you need to scout out a location. Most of you will probably be recording from your bedroom or somewhere around your house. Wherever that may be, make sure that you choose a location where your voice doesn't echo and you don't hear any background noise. Now that you've picked a good spot to shoot your video, it's important to properly light your surroundings. Make sure when you are lighting your surroundings, your light source is coming from in front of you rather than behind you. You may not have professional lighting equipment available to you, but that's okay. Something as simple as a desk lamp can be a sufficient source of light. Even when you don't have professional cameras available like a DSLR or a camcorder, it's still possible for you to put together a video that looks professional, even with something like your phone camera. A tripod is ideal for keeping shots looking consistent, but if you do not have one available to you, then you might need to get clever. For example, you can make a stand with some books, or shown in this example, I balanced my digital camera on my desk. This was me in high school, don't make fun of me. Anyways, when framing your videos, you need to make sure that your subject is in focus. The way to know if your video is in focus is by making sure that whatever you're recording doesn't look blurry. Congratulations! You just finished recording your video. Now, it's time to edit it. There's a few ways that you can go about editing your footage. We use Adobe Premiere here at the Class Media Learning Lab, so we would recommend using it if you have access to it. But if not, you can use other editing software to create your final video as well. We hope this video was informative. Stay healthy, my friends. We will get through these tough times together.